Good morning, guys. If you're new here, my name is Alexa, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 6. I'm going to Starbucks right now because we literally have no food in the house, like no food, and I'm so hungry and I need to eat because of my diabetes, and I hate buying food and I hate being kind of unhealthy, but like I need food, and Starbucks is better, at least a little healthier than Dunkin', so that's what we're doing. Oh my god, I literally can't. I'm gonna get a peppermint white mocha frappuccino. Saw it on Zoella's Vlogmas. She said it tastes like a candy cane, so I'm excited. And then I'm also gonna get the bacon gouda sandwich on a ciabatta roll, but I usually take out the bacon. Sometimes I got the spinach and egg white wrap. That's so good. And yeah, I'm just going to Starbucks now and getting food. I'm freezing. Freezing. Winter weather advisory. Snow. Just kidding. I can't even make this up. I'm soaked right now. I don't know if you can see that because of this freaking rain. This ridiculous rain we're having right now. Oh my god, it's cold. Anyway. I didn't realize I got a grande, but it's fine. We're gonna try it. Anyway. That literally tastes like a candy cane. I also had a coffee, but oh my god, that's so good. White peppermint mocha frappuccino. And if you want coffee, add coffee, but it does take a little bit of the flavor away, but it's so good. Anyway, I'm gonna go back. I'm freezing right now.
It's snowing. This is the first snow of the year. I love snow. I love winter. These candles is making me want cookies. Listen to how they explain. It's like a mouth-watering swirl of cinnamon, buttery vanilla, and sugar crystals all baking together. Like, now I just want a cookie. You're laughing at me, but I'm being serious. Well, it was another unproductive day. Not unproductive, I did stuff, but like, boring day for you guys. So I just wanted to say good night, and I'll see you tomorrow, and thanks for watching today's video. Bye.